You and I don't even know if we are carrying honor in our character, in our relationships, until there's a problem. Until there's a problem. When there's a problem, now we will discover the level and the strength of honor in our character. Honor is made manifest when we disagree, when there's failure, when there's betrayal. This is where we will now begin to practice.